Despite McQueen being a race car and all, he definitely hit every single obstacle he possibly could have when running away from Sheriff during the first Cars movie. So, let's get into today's suggestion video. Thank you, Chad Anderson, for the suggestion. I really do appreciate it. And although the suggestion process is temporarily closed, you can still make your birthday request if you haven't done so already. So now let's get into your review of Spin Out Lightning McQueen. Now this is one of my all-time favorite Lightning McQueens just because of the obscurity and uniqueness. I just love this diecast with all of its accessories, and unfortunately it's only received 3 releases over the past 10 years. He debuted in 2008, re-released in 2009, and then basically took a 5-year break until being reissued in a Toys R Us exclusive Radiator Springs Classic 4-pack along with Ramon, Luigi, and Guido. So, he's not that rare, but if you think about it, there has been so many opportunities for him to get re-released, especially in the Radiator Springs series over the past 4 years, but he has not. I feel that Mattel could have definitely chosen this car over some of the more boring ones that they have inputted in the last few years. So now let's get onto the car itself. Obviously, he appeared in the first Cars movie when Sheriff was chasing him into Radiator Springs, and he was basically going throughout the town and hitting literally everything. As you can see, he's got 2 tires that he got from Luigi's right here. He's got this wired fence that looked like it hurt because it has barbed wire on it. And now he also at one point in the chase had a tire in his mouth, which I think that would have been the coolest thing ever, but at least they add the tires to his eyes there. And they feel like they're probably plastic, but they're like, if they are plastic, they're really strong and firm plastic, but they might actually be metal. I just love the detailing that they put on there. And now you can also see the barbed wire that goes throughout him here, and that is actually raised off the paint, which is the coolest thing ever. You can feel the texture to it, and when you like run your finger across it, you can kind of feel like the barb on it, which is just awesome. I'm glad that Mattel took the time to do that instead of just having it flat over the paint. And on the back here, we have the plastic fence posts here, which also look very nice. They have the texture of the wire on it as well, which is just awesome. I love the detail. It's one of the most accurate cars to the movie, in my opinion, because the expression just matches the scene entirely. Like when he's screaming there, he like has no idea what to do because Stanley literally landed right in front of him and he flew in the sky. I mean, you guys gotta watch that scene. It's like one of the best scenes of the movie, in my opinion. So that's really all for Spin Out Lightning McQueen himself. He does have the Rusty's logo on the tail, which was not added for quite some time on the normal McQueen. And here is Lightning McQueen with Cone. That also kind of appeared in the same scene, although definitely a lot earlier, but this is when he was originally coming into Radiator Springs and he was hitting all the cones before the Cozy Cone, and this is just kind of like a stop slow motion screenshot of when one of the cones bounced onto McQueen, so it's not like he drove around with this cone constantly on him. Now, I'm not a big fan of this one because it's literally just McQueen with a plastic cone on him, and mine doesn't even roll well because the cone that the insert there, how it's inserted into the mold, blocks this tire from rolling, so it just kind of doesn't really roll or anything, unfortunately. So I definitely prefer Spin Out Lightning McQueen. But which do you prefer? Do you prefer Spin Out Lightning McQueen or Cone McQueen? That's probably a pretty easy question for you guys, as it's, I mean, you look at McQueen with Cone, you got one accessory, and you look at Spin Out Lightning McQueen and you got like 3 accessories, which is just amazing. One of the best detail jobs that Mattel has done. So that is all for Spin Out Lightning McQueen. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and thank you, Chad Anderson, for the suggestion. I really do appreciate it, and I hope the video lived up to what you'd hoped it'd be. So I'll see you guys on Tuesday for another video. Not sure what it'll be yet, but I will determine that soon. So check the schedule for a finalized video. See you guys then. Bye now.